This is a question for the 1% of my audience that's over the age of 45. At what age did you stop taking pictures with your thumb and start taking pictures with your pointer finger? This is how it goes. If you're 25 years old or younger, you take pictures like this. Normal. If you're still a millennial, but you're getting up there, you take pictures with your thumb. If you're over 45, you start doing this. Wait, hold up. What are you doing?